her way through surgery in an effort to preserve her passion.
Because I think it's one thing I'm actually good at. I act and I sing, and that's just kind of been my like brand since elementary school.
It was devastating when doctors told 19-year-old Kira there was a marble-sized tumor in her brain. It was pressing up against her auditory cortex, causing an unusual type of epilepsy. She was getting seizures triggered by listening to music or singing.
Whatever it is, it just feels like a light switch just switches in my brain, and suddenly I'm tone deaf. I can't sing, I can't process the words in time with the music. I know it's a cruel, sick joke that it would happen right there on the one thing I'm actually passionate about.
The tricky part is that of all places in the brain to be located, it's her right temporal lobe, which in Kira's case controls all her auditory senses. So her ability to process sound, to sing on key, all of that potentially could be compromised.
A neurosurgeon at Seattle Children's Hospital in Washington stepped up his own performance.
That's exactly what Kat's about. We're going to test her ability to sing and listen to music while she's awake in the operating room, not feeling any pain, not feeling any discomfort. Our focus is not only on taking care of the tumor, but on making her life better and preserving the things that she cares about.
It was a specialized surgery that would have her wake up.
Is she waking up?
And sing.
Can you see it?
I'm looking right at it.
La, 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 la.
So while removing the tumor, they could steer clear of areas of the brain that gave Kira the ability to produce and interpret music.
Kira, your brain is beautiful.
And of all songs,
there we go.
Island in the Sun by Weezer, where the lyrics say,
"On the island in the sun, we'll be playing and having fun, and it makes me feel so fine, I can't control my brain."
You're doing great, Kira.
Beautiful, that's 8:14.
48 hours later, she was playing guitar and flexing those vocal cords.
You're on a holiday. You can't find the words to say.
Astonishing.
Near perfect pitch. So it's very encouraging to hear someone, you know, only 2 days after surgery, after brain surgery, that's able to, you know, sing and communicate musically in such a strong, strong way.
Singing from surgery and back to the stage.
Waking up when September.
Now tumor-free, Kira is looking ahead to her next moment in the spotlight. For InsideEdition.com, I'm Lisa Voyticki.